Hey, it's Allison with some of the new features you can find on monday.com for February 2025. Let's kick things off with a new alphabetical sort on the left pane. Now, you can see all the boards, docs, and dashboards in your workspace in alphabetical order.
Pretty cool, right?
Heading over to the apps marketplace, you can now mark your favorites as favorites to easily navigate back to your most used and best loved apps. For enterprise customers loving Monday workflows, we have a couple cool updates to how you handle conditions. First up, no more configuring your branches from scratch. Now you can toggle between yes and no on the branch to quickly set your workflow up for success. But that's not all. You can now split your workflow with the multi-branch condition block according to the status column. So whether you're done, working on it, or need to check in with Dan, the status of your items will be the launching pad for the rest of your automation flows to take flight. For the first update to monday.com's powerful AI, we're actually staying right here in the Workflow Center. Monday Workflows now supports two AI blocks, Write with AI and Custom AI Prompt, so your workflows can work beyond limits. Back on our board, AI blocks will now let you extract info from an image in the file column, or you can automatically assign someone to the people column, and even have math done for you with the custom action column. And that's just the tip of the iceberg for all the new features on monday.com. See you next month with more exciting updates.